2007, I was in Israel. And so when we went to Bethlehem, we crossed the borders and we ride the bus with the soldiers inside. Yeah. So
that's
because
right.
It's the border.
It's not
yeah.
easy and complicated, but by yeah. God's grace, everything will be very good and smooth.
Amen. Yeah. Amen.
So, anyway, Pastor Bishop, we'll start. Pastor Augustine called me up earlier that they're on the way to the hospital. He said that he'll be going to log in later. So anyway, we can start opening prayer. Brother Laman and Bishop Gunnar will do the praise and worship.
Okay, Heavenly Father, Jesus Christ, we thank you for this opportunity that we are worshiping you together, that we are encouraging each another, one body, one spirit in Jesus Christ. We thank you, Lord, that you are using each person of us from different countries, from different nationality, but our aim is one, it's you, Jesus Christ. I thank you, Lord, for Brother Ruben, Jennifer, and Emmanuel, and all the pastors who are not able today. I pray for each one of them, and Pastor Augustine. Thank you, Lord, for your amazing blessings. We want to thank you, Lord, in this special time, the Thanksgiving time, to give you thanks for everything you have done for us. We give you all the glory, for you are good, and your mercy and endurance forever. Amen.
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 Praise God. Yeah, let's listen to my daughter. She'll be singing us one of the songs entitled Beautiful.
Okay, your co-host, Bishop.
Patayin mo yung tumatawag.
Say
first lesson. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah.
Praise God.
Since we just concluded our Thanksgiving yesterday, so I will start by what we are thankful for. So I will start by I'm very thankful with my life that God created everything, that God is in control, that God gives me patience. I'm thankful. I am very thankful that despite of my being alone here in America for more than 15 years now, and I'm very thankful, God, that I become known Him, and because of that, I have no trouble. I have no trouble on my journey, journey in my life here in America. So I know God have been using me when I was working in Singapore, when I was working in Algeria, when I was working in Saudi Arabia. So I know God give me all those training for me to survive up here, to give me all the knowledge, the skill to survive here in America. So I'm very thankful that I've known Him for a long time. In return, God, I always wanted to, for all His, for all my undeserved blessings from Him, I really do something in return, because just like Abraham, the patriarch Abraham, he did bless Melchizedek, the guy who didn't have mother, so my point is, it's when Abraham patriarch have the thankfulness to Melchizedek, and that's my thoughts on giving back. That's why God gave me that thoughts to give back the blessings. So what I do is I do volunteers. That's what I'm doing to give back, and I'm very thankful. Praise God.
Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. Indeed, He is faithful.
Amen. So, who wants to have a thankful heart for our Lord Jesus Christ?
So. Yeah, I would like to share Psalms 7, verse 17. I will give thanks to the Lord because of His righteousness. I will sing the praises of the name of the Lord Most High. So, I started as a nightclub singer. And when I came to know the Lord, I became a gospel singer. And I can see that because of my singing for the Lord, that is one of the main reasons why the Lord is indeed promoting me to different horizons in my life. And so I praise God. And since July 17, 1991, when I came to know the Lord, I told myself, if it will not be for the Lord, I better not sing anymore. And praise God for His goodness. And I think I am considering what you told me tonight about the 2022, Pastor. So it's one of the confirmations that I can move forward to the offer of our Vice President Sara Duterte. Thank you very much. Amen. Praise God. Praise God. Amen. Praise God. So when you came here in the Philippines, you will be meeting our Vice President by God's grace.
Amen. Hallelujah. May the Lord be granted you more and more.
Amen.
Everything is possible.
Amen.
Any Pastor Manuel, any thankful for this year or last year, or any thankful for Pastor Manuel?
God is so good for the last 1 year, and He has been providing, and He has been meeting all the needs. And even though we face trials and we face challenges and financial hardships, but God kept us going through each and every trial, and each and every God has given us the ability to face every challenge we face in our lives.
Amen.
And He has been so faithful unto us. We are able to reach out to this several hundred villages with the gospel of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And our prison outreach is going on well. Every Amen. Wednesday we have prison outreach.
Praise God.
We conduct Bible study. We conduct Bible study in the prison. And there are 10 to 20 criminals. That varies. Each month it varies. Some people will come and some people will go out according to their criminal history. So according to their criminal history and their proceedings, that is how we are going to the prison and conducting Bible studies. So every Wednesday, I and my team pastors will go and conduct Bible study and tell them about Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And we are able to reach out more than 50 people through this prison outreach. That is a big miracle. We are able to reach 50 people. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Yes, Pastor.
Can you hear me?
Amen. We can hear you.
So anyway, Brother Laman, any word of thankful?
Well, yes, actually, I'm very thankful that we are alive. That's really
Amen.
Blessing.
Amen.
That
Praise
we
God.
Shall not die, but live and proclaim what the Lord have done in Amen. Our life.
Amen.
Ruben, Amen.
Pastor Ruben, Bishop Jennifer, Brother Emmanuel, and the pastors, Augustine, and other pastors, we shall not die, but live and proclaim
Amen.
What the Lord have done in our life. From
Praise
glory
God.
To glory.
Amen.
I'm very thankful that the Lord gave us that opportunity to talk together and to praise the Lord.
Amen.
And to work for His glory.
Hallelujah. Praise God.
So, really, very thankful to God for everything. Thankful for the humble ministry we are doing. All that ministry we are doing not by our strength, but by the Spirit of the Lord. Amen. He's the mighty God, and we are thankful for Him. And we believe that more harvest will come.
Amen.
We've been waiting many years, and nothing happened. But I believe that this year it's coming. It will be the year of blessings.
Hallelujah.
I believe before the end of this year, the Lord's will open, not just at our hearts, but He will born at our work, at every moment, every steps in our life.
Mm-hmm. Amen. Praise God.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. Yeah, so as we have celebrated here in America the Thanksgiving Day, so we just a short history of Thanksgiving here in America is when those people from Europe, they came here and they discover America. So by then they were so thankful that they survived everything what they've gone through. So yeah, it's a pass on generation until now. So until now,
amen.
Celebrating the giving.
By the way, yesterday it was the celebration in Hanukkah, and Hanukkah in Hebrew, which means the light. And my prayers that the Jewish nation will know the real light. The real light is Jesus Christ only, and He's the one who can give them the light. By the way, the celebrations of the Hanukkah, it's not that much far from the Christmas time.
Mm.
And because they celebrate, and this is the light time for them. And we believe the real light is Jesus Christ. So Arabs and Jews cannot know and recognize the real light without knowing God, without knowing Jesus Christ, the Prince of Peace. So this is just a point I just want to share about it. Because you know it's a big celebration happened yesterday here, especially in Jerusalem.
Oh wow!
So it's good. It's good for this nation to know the real Messiah is the one, Jesus Christ Himself.
Amen. Praise God.
Amen. Praise God.
Amen.
Said that one. So any more word of thankfulness, Pastor Manuel? You want to add more? So we can have our closing prayer now.
Kindly pray for our team pastors. They are suffering from a cyclone affected areas. Can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
So there are 17 pastors affected by the cyclone, hurricane. So the villages are flooded, and the pastors are struggling for food supplies, and kindly pray for them. So that is the prayer need.
Amen. We're just waiting.
Pastor Thomas?
I think Pastor Thomas. Pastor Augustine? I think Pastor Augustine.
Hello.
Pastor Augustine.
Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
Hi, good morning, Pastor Augustine.
Good morning.
We just discussed and give some thoughts regarding Thanksgiving, what we are thankful for this year. So that's what we have encouraging one another.
Okay, go ahead. My signal is not that great because I am driving toward the hospital.
Oh, wow.
So how's everybody?
We're good. We're about to have our closing prayer. Everybody already have their thoughts and thankfulness, thoughts on giving thanks to God in our life. That's what we have encouraged one another today, Pastor.
That's great. I just go ahead while I'm listening to you guys because it's hard for me to drive and talk at the same time.
So we're about to have our closing prayer now, actually, Pastor.
Okay.
We have our opening prayer and worship song from Bishop Juniper, and now Bishop Juniper will going to give us the closing prayer now, Pastor.
Yeah, I think Pastor Agustin would be better to give the closing prayer for all of us.
Yeah.
Okay, let me check my...
Pastor Agustin, I have one prayer request for you. Yeah, Sara Duterte is offering me to hold the religious affairs.
Amen.
In his office. So I'm a little bit confused, but Pastor Lam Ang, before I told this problem, he prophesied that I will be so busy on the 2022, and I need to release some of my commitments to my younger pastors. But so, and I don't know if, but I think it's one of the signs, and so I need your prayers.
I believe, Pastor Juniper, I believe in divine favor. God could see your faithfulness, your heart toward the ministry. And if you will remain that kind of, you know, that kind of humility or humbleness in your work, you know, you always dependent on the Lord, even during the time of a pandemic. You know, you remain faithful to Him, serving different places in the midst of COVID and the rest of our team. You know, I believe when God starts seeing that you're using the gifting or talent, God is going to give you more talent or gifting. And that's happening right now. And to all of us, it's the same thing. So we're about to do a closing prayer, Brother Ruben.
Yeah, Pastor. Yeah.
Okay, let me do the this prayer.
I just add, Pastor, to confirm. Bishop Juniper, that's Brother Laman confirmation on your new
assignment.
Assignment. Praise God. That's the
right.
Yeah. When we started talking earlier, Pastor Laman just burst out his thoughts regarding Pastor Bishop Juniper. So it's a confirmation, Bishop.
Glory to God. This is information from the Lord. It's not
Amen.
From me.
Praise God.
He's the one, the Holy Spirit. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Right. Amen. Praise God.
Amen. I could that from Brother Laman, the gifting of a prophetic gifting to our brother, and you know, even in his prayer, even in his, you know, in his word, you could hear, you could see that there is a gifting of a prophetic gifting to our brother. So continue exercising that gifting, Brother Laman. God will continue to use you mightily.
Thank you, Pastor Augustine. Thanks.
Yeah. Okay, well, let's pray. Heavenly Father, once again, we give you greetings and thanksgiving for this awesome and wonderful day. It is wonderful because you are awesome, God. Lord, you have given us another extension of life, and that not only life, but life more wonderful, meaningful, and abundant. You have trusted us, Lord God, to honor you, to serve you in the expansion of your kingdom here on earth. And it is our joy and privilege, O Lord God, to serve the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. God, thank you. From the wombs of our mother, you have called us into this marvelous time, O Lord God, to serve you. And Lord God, once again, Lord, we just wanted to say thank you for choosing us, calling us. And Lord God, thank you for Bishop Jennifer, Lord God. Lord, the willingness to honor, to serve you, Lord, to do that sacrifice for, in the name, for the sake of your holy name. And Lord, continue, Lord God, to use him as a channel of your blessing in our country, in the Philippines, and Philippines and beyond, not only in the Philippines, oh Lord God, to the foreign Asian countries and other nations. And then as you use Ruben, Lord God, our brother, Lord God, Naman, our pastor from Mombasa, Pastor Ben, Lord God, Pastor from our India, Lord God, Pastor Thomas, Pastor Emmanuel from India, and even Lord God, the rest of our team. Lord God, we continue to pray for them wherever they are. Lord God, let this great visitation, Lord God, manifest in their lives, in the works of hands, in their ministry, even to Pastor Tony, Lord God. Lord, thank you, Lord, to this awesome day. Lord, this moment of hearing an inspiration, hearing that God, you are not done yet in our lives, in our ministry. Lord, there's something, Lord God, that is unfolding, revealing, oh Lord God, in the time, in such a time like this, oh Lord God, you're calling men and women who will stand, oh Lord God, in the cap, oh Lord God, to be faithful where you place us. And thank you once again for a fresh touch of your anointing this morning, and we receive your blessing, Lord God, and we give you all the praise, honor, majesty, dominion, and power.
Yes,
in your most holy name, in Jesus' name we pray.
Yes, Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Okay, well, God bless you all. We'll see you again. I think we're going to call you individually. We have some good news that's happening. So, we're excited to hear from you personally. God bless you.
Amen. God bless you.
God bless you all. Bye-bye.
Shalom, shalom.
Shalom. Bye, Bishop Ben and Jennifer. Bye, everybody. Bye, Ruben. Bye, Emmanuel.
God bless you, Pastor Emmanuel.
Shalom. Shalom. Thank you very much, Pastor Lamang. God bless you more.
You are the most welcome, brother. Thanks. Bye-bye, bro. Thanks.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Bye-bye.